This is Jesus Manuel Menagarza. Hope you're having a fantastic day wherever you're at. If you're in Michigan, if you're in Maine, California, Florida, wherever you're at, I hope you're doing fantastic. In this video, I'm going to be introducing you to my new website. I have designed, implemented a new website dealing with my RV and travel adventures. Okay, so this is specifically on my Adobe site. I have an Adobe site which has jmmgarza.com, my photography and business site, and has another site that's specific to academia. And this one I created, it's designed to basically showcase my photographs I've taken while RVing and traveling. So let's get to it right now. Hope you like it. I'll leave links below in the description to this website, and also leave some information right here so you can just enter the data. It's pretty simple, okay? So let's get to it. So here's my website. Again, it's just RVTA, Travel Adventures Photography and Video. I've made it very simple. I put it compartmentalized. That's a good word, compartmentalized. The different photographs, different areas and travels I've I visited over the last few years. One thing I'm looking forward to now that I'm getting the new travel trailer is I can carry more photography stuff. Used to I was limited just to two small camera bags. Maybe I can bring more stuff, you know, do some nice landscapes, stitch some photographs together. If you ever have any questions about photography, landscape photography, or any kind of photography, especially documentary and people photography, that's my bread and butter, as they would say, you know, landscape and people photography, event photography, because I do landscape photography as a hobby for fun. I have some good understanding of it because I grew up in the Bay Area. My high school and college instructors took me to Carmel to visit the folks down there. Wynn Bullock, Imogen Cunningham was one of my instructors at the university. The list goes on and on and on. And of course, I've been very lucky, very, very, very lucky to have my work exhibited in Southern California, Northern California, Texas, Washington, D.C., in Mexico, in Europe, et cetera, et cetera, all over the United States. And I've given lectures for organizations ranging from the Smithsonian and for universities like UC California and stuff like that. So I have quite a few photographs. Let's get back to looking at some of these photographs. And don't forget, you can download these photographs. Yes, you can download these photographs. How am I going to stop you? Okay, so you can download these photographs and use them for non-commercial use. Not that I can stop you from using them for commercial use, but they're for non-commercial use. Okay, I don't have a bunch of lawyers that can sue you. To sue your ass. So let's click on one of these. Again, it says RV and travel adventure. You can go see the work or the contact information. Of course, you can contact me. This will send me an email. So if you ever want to send me an email, that's a good way. So let's say, for example, a taste of New Mexico. I shot this a couple years back. Just click on it. And of course, you can zoom in or zoom even further in, and you can zoom back out. You can see the different photographs by just clicking on the right. The various photographs. For example, that's Heron Lake in New Mexico, where we did some very nice camping. I really like that spot. I look forward to going back. And some close-ups of some, driftwood by the lake. So let me escape back. So again, work, and you can see all the different types of photographs that I've shot over the years. Some goofy, you know, Texas Polka Festival, you know, traveling to Lavaca, Port Lavaca, Texas. The list goes on, and Globe, Arizona. I really like black and white, and I also like color, so I'm looking forward to, again, my new travel trailer, you know, putting some more camera equipment, not too much. I don't want to burden it down, but I plan to put some serious photography equipment. So explore my website. Again, it's rvta.myportfolio.com. It's pretty simple, rvta.myportfolio.com. Check it out. You know, check out my photographs if you have the time. And if you have any comments, questions, or questions about photography, I've been taking pictures since I've been 11 years old, and that was back in 1963. And I've been taking photographs since then. I've taken high school classes, college classes, and I've been teaching. Before we moved to here, I was teaching at a university full time. in San Francisco before my wife decided, hey, let's move to Texas. That was a bright move, huh? That was a perfect move. So from Fort Worth, Texas, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. I would greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much for liking, subscribing, and sharing my channel. And if you can, leave some comments, questions in the comment section below. You know, I would greatly appreciate hearing what you have to say and your questions about photography and video. And let me see, what's the final thing? Oh yeah, check out my Patreon page, patreon.com/jmmgarza. Again, I am going on 70 years old. I've done a lot of crazy stuff. I've been a salesman. I've been a photo store sales manager. I've worked at radio stations. I've worked at TV stations. And of course, I have had my own studio, my photography studio in Silicon Valley while teaching photography courses in San Francisco. So I've done a lot of stuff. So I've been around the block. Some of you youngsters out there, you know, you'll gain that experience eventually over time. If you have any questions, send them my way. Why not? Again, from Fort Worth, Texas, this has been Jesus Manuel Menegarza. I hope you're doing fantastic wherever you're at. Gracias. Adios. Bye-bye.